Denise, we're hearing more and more tonight about the emotional wounds that people have after this incident, but there are still several people recovering from physical gunshot wounds from this incident here. We know in total, 7 people were shot. 4 of those people were taken here to Johns Hopkins Bayview for treatment. 2 of them now are in stable condition. We're told that they were able to talk to authorities today about what happened, and they are also going to be released either tonight or sometime very soon. The other 2 people were brought here in critical condition, and we have heard that one of those people may have died. This is unconfirmed by the hospital, but we're working to confirm that one of those people died, and there are now only 3 people here recovering. Now, police have not confirmed which hospital the shooter went to after the incident. We know that she later died at a hospital, but they have not confirmed if it was this hospital or the hospital in Delaware. There were armed security guards here earlier blocking off the street, making sure that everyone inside was safe while they still ironed out the details of what happened here. But the hospital says they will not have any more updates for us and any more information about the people recovering here moving forward. We'll have to come from police. Back to you.